to here, I want to merge, and the first thing you need to know is that they are splitted elements. I would like to merge them so I can use them together in other designs or move them together. So the first thing I'm going to let you know, or you should know, is that there are layers. So this, we have the layers here where we see all the elements. So note that first. So after adjusting the to suit proper alignment, the first thing I want to do is merge. So I come here in layer, this option down, I click it and I select what I want to merge. So in this case, I want to merge everything. I select everything, I click the merge icon here and I click OK. Immediately I click OK, it's going to merge everything. So we have it here, everything is merged, you know. And if you want to actually unmerge, you can undo, which I'm also going to do in this video. So you can reshape, and also if you want to download as a logo, you can make the background transparent. Then you can reduce the size altogether without any misalignment. You can also undo if you want to unmerge, you actually undo. For now, that's the best way to unmerge using PixelLab. There is no better option to unmerge but to undo. That's why you should be careful how you merge. So in this case, I'm just going to unmerge by undoing. I'm just going to click undo, and so we have them splitted. Do not subscribe to this channel for more helpful videos.